that's something you guys have to deal with all the time.
I always have to worry about that, you know.
Yeah, well, years ago when more blown away going this way, there was a Case combine that was caught on fire. Uh-huh. I think back in 2014. I was there the next day. It was still smoldering and everything.
Wow, yeah.
But
I haven't seen your wife with you until this year.
Yeah, yeah. She was able to get her visa finally.
Oh.
And everything. So she got here on August 13th and able to travel. I missed two trips to the Philippines because of canceled flights, and I couldn't get the proper visa to get into the Philippines. Long story.
Yeah.
But God's got a plan, and we gotta
live by it.
We're very blessed. Yeah. So, but yeah, she loves photography, and I have an Amazon business, so I sell academic books.
Oh.
On Amazon, but the business for me is very busy in the summer and August and September.
Uh-huh.
But now it's great having my wife here. It allows me to go out and do some harvest chasing.
Yeah. I've seen you before. We were harvesting down on Denison Road and you caught it.
Okay.
That's a few years ago. I was backing up to the corner by the road and somebody said, what's that?
Oh, you know how funny it is? We were driving by there the other day, my wife and I, and I was telling her about the story. About how, like, this jerk was just, like, unbelievable, like, driving down the road and now, you know, doesn't give, like, the right away to, like, a farmer. So I'm like, I just drive crazy, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're the farmer.
Yeah.
That was more than a few years ago.
I don't know how I got it.
Like, 5 or 6 years ago.
Yeah.
Because I also love trains.
Sure,
so
yeah,
I like hanging out at the train there and catching the trains that go by and stuff like that. So
yeah, I've seen the trains, yeah. And this are they swans that you catch?
Yeah, trumpeter swans. So yeah. I mean, that's interesting. Because, like, back in 2011, well, originally, like, I'm a caregiver for my parents. My dad passed away in 2011, and I still take care of my mom. But when, like, my dad suffered a stroke in 2003, I took care of them for 8 years.
Okay.
And I would take him for a drive in the country. He really enjoyed that. My parents enjoyed that, you know, to see the country and stuff like that, and park equipment here and there. And when he passed away in 2011, I would take my mom driving. And I would do, like, combine photography, just, you know, for my fun and stuff like that. But then I got involved in Trumpeter Swans, because where I live in Plymouth, we have the only nesting pond in Wayne County for trumpeter swans. They nest there every year. I mean, they nested there this year. They must be about 17 years old.
Oh.
So, in the wintertime, a lot of them migrate to the Huron River in Ann Arbor.
Yep.
And the water flows there in certain spots. And you get trumpeter swans that come from Canada. It's like, and, you know, so that's a hobby in itself.
It's funny because before we moved down here, Runaway, we were from Florida.
Okay.
Yeah.
You guys do about 2,500 acres?
That's about what we have now, yeah. We used to farm about 3,400, but we've got these investors from Indiana that have been buying a lot of ground, and they ran into another guy.
Oh, okay. Been a John Deere farmer all your life?
Yep.
What was the combine you had before this?
This one before this was a 977.
You know, that's the popular one I've seen so far. I've caught about six of them.
Six farmers,
yeah. The last year was the 9500. I caught about 20-something. But so far this year, it's the 9770.
Keep up. Never before that, we had a 97 or 9660. We've had a lot of good combines over the years.
You know, watch tomorrow's video. I drove my first combine, believe it or not.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I drove I know a farmer named Jim. He's out in Glenaway off Deerfield Road. He's got a K7120. And so I went for a combine ride, and he goes, "You want to ride it? Drive it?" I'm like, "Yeah." But I tell you, it's intimidating. I mean, you've been doing it all your life.
Yeah.
I mean, my eyes were just like,
right. First you don't know what to think, you know.
But oh my goodness gracious. We were coming to like a ditch and I was like, oh my God. But I did good for 7 minutes, so that's good.
It was fun. It was a thrill.
Yeah. The thrill in itself.
But like, when you grow up with it and learn how to drive when you're 10 years old, you know, you have to know what you're doing.
First time I ever drove, my dad says, sit down and tractor. Just the spirit. You're picking sweet corn. I was 3.
Oh, wow.
Just stand under your whole spirit.
Wow.
And when I bought it, I was in Illinois or Iowa.
How nice was that? Farmer Doug does about 2,500 acres over here, Washtenaw and Lenawee County. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day.